listen. You can't just tap them on the shoulder anymore. You have to hit them with a sledgehammer. And then you'll notice you've got their strict attention. Disgusting man who could barely stand up. A man who, if you saw him on the street, you'd point him out to your friends so that they could join you in mocking him. A man who, if you saw him while you were eating, you wouldn't be able to finish your meal.
Masturbating in your own feces, do you just stop and go, wow, it is amazing how fucking crazy I really am? Maybe you're just sitting around reading guns and ammo, masturbating in your own feces, do you just stop and go, wow, it is amazing how fucking crazy I really am?
You fucking freak!
This is a man who dedicated his life to making money by lying with every breath that he could muster to keeping murderers and rapists on the streets.
You murderers.
Inside that she couldn't bear to go on living if she couldn't be beautiful on the outside. a drug dealing pederast, actually. And let's not forget the disease-spreading whore.
You fucking freak! Shut your fucking mouth!
Could you even try to say these were innocent people and keep a straight face? We see a deadly sin on every street corner, in every home. And we tolerate it. We tolerate it because it's common. It's trivial. We tolerate it morning, noon, and night. A woman! In a world this shitty.
We see a deadly sin. We see a deadly sin. We see a deadly sin on every street corner, in every home. And we tolerate it. We tolerate it because it's common. It's trivial. We tolerate it morning, noon, and night.
I'll show you the box. What was in the box?
It seems that envy is my sin.
No, what's in the box?
Not until you give me the
gun. What's in the fucking box?
Give me the gun.
You lie! You're a fucking liar! Shut up!